President Donald Trump on Monday will sign an executive order aimed at boosting America's artificial intelligence industry.
You are showing me your fist.
Okay. The order asks federal agencies to make AI a top priority and to dedicate more resources to research and development. However, not included in the order, a lump sum of money. No new funds will be directed toward AI, but the order does call for agencies to give researchers more access to federal data that could help them in their exploration and applications of AI. It also asks agencies to prepare workers to adapt to jobs that have changed or will change as a result of advancements in AI. Many countries, including China and France, have already laid out their AI aspirations. And France's has actual cash behind it, announcing last year it would pour $1.8 billion into artificial intelligence by 2022. But the real battle for dominance is between the U.S. and China. According to the UN World Intellectual Property Organization, the two countries are ahead in the AI race, though some experts say China could overtake the U.S. in the coming years.